Hey guys, good morning. It's Ann Floney here with you. Early morning, Wednesday, in the corporate world or in the real world, which is the world that people say that they live in, they call that hump day. So I'm here this morning. It's about 5:45 in the morning. I'm checking into my office here. I still work for a living. Yes, I do. Just like the rest of us. And guys, I just wanted to share some insights with you. It hit me like a ton of bricks. After listening to Sam Crawley last night and listening to Tracy Walker talk about her lifestyle and Sam talk about his lifestyle on audio, on the Inner Circle audio from last week's Monday night call, it hit me like a ton of bricks. You know, question for you. Why are you not in pursuit of your dreams? What's holding you back from pursuing your dreams? I had to ask myself that same question as I was cooking this morning, preparing a meal. This morning I got up early, 4:30. I get up 4:15 every morning. I prepared an eggplant. I boiled some eggplant and I sauteed some eggplant in olive oil and with some seasoning. And I also prepared some red wine chicken, which was soaked overnight, drumsticks, and I seasoned it to taste, and it was delicious. But guys, my question to you is, what are you waiting for? Why have you not pursued? Why aren't you living your dream today? And when I began to ask that question, I began to think about me, looking at the man in the mirror. Why am I not living my dream? Why am I sitting inside a cubicle, working a job, 12 hours, 6 a.m. to 6 p.m., and then I take a 4-day break and switch again from 6 p.m. to 6 a.m. Isn't that crazy? Now, yes, I'm making good money. I work in the oil industry. I recently retired from the Navy 26 years last year, and I am 52 years old young man. I feel like I'm 18 to 25. I have the spirit of an 18 to 25-year-old because I am so motivated. I'm so driven. I'm so hungry for success. And I'm the kind of guy that doesn't give up on easily. So when I become involved in a business like the business I'm in now, making money online, on the internet, blogging and posting video marketing on YouTube, I find that to be quite successful. I mean, question for you. I went to college. I was a 3.5 student in high school. I was a 3.8 college student. I did very well in school. I was bright. I was book smart. But that doesn't make you successful at all. That doesn't guarantee that you're going to be successful and get the job of your dreams, which is what most people go to school for. Now, some of you specialize in doctors, lawyers, and make six figures and all of that. But that's a lot of education. 8 years to become a doctor. 4 to 6 years to become a lawyer. Then you have to pass all these specialized exams and all of that. I mean, that's great. I think it's a thrill. I'm glad that you're a doctor because I wouldn't be able to go to you if you weren't able to go through that college, that training. And I wouldn't be able to fly an airplane if that pilot wasn't good at what he does. I wouldn't be able to eat at that restaurant if that person who went to culinary school wasn't good at cooking the meal that they cook. So what I'm saying is, guys, I just wanted to win again. What are you waiting for? What do you want? What are you hungry for? I just wanted to win again. I just want to win again. And that's the theme of this video right now. I just want to win again. So I made a decision that I'm going to pursue my dream. I'm going to become a speaker. I'm going to become a consultant. I'm going to begin to do the things I've always wanted to do and not let anything hold me back. I'm going to do whatever it takes. I'm not going to let anything hold me back. So the question for you is, what are you willing to do? Are you willing to do what it takes to pursue your dream? Are you willing to do to establish those relationships with your kids, to be there for your kids, make every day be Saturday like Sam Crawley is doing, like Nicole Cooper is spending doing with her family, like Tracy Walker is doing with her family, like Tony Rush is doing with their family? Are you willing to do whatever it takes to be successful and spend the time, be with the people you love being with, doing the things you enjoy being with, and establishing those relationships? How far, how deeply do you want to establish those relationships? Are there things in your life that you regret, that you'd like to be able to turn the clock back and redo? I have too. I've done a lot of crazy stuff in my life, and oh man, you wouldn't begin to understand. So anyhow, guys, I just wanted to share with you a little bit what was on my heart this morning, and I hope you have a wonderful day. I hope you enjoy your work day, enjoy your family, and find if you're on this video and you're looking for that reason, you're looking for that purpose, you're looking for a way to make money online on the internet from the comfort of your home, you have found it. My name is Ann Polonia. Click the link on the bottom. Let's get to know each other. Let me help you. Put you in an environment and encourage you to live your dreams, to pursue your dreams, and stop waiting. Today's the first day for the rest of your life. Start now. Click the link. There's a free video and a free guide in there, and I'll see you on the inside. It's www.workwithannpolina.com. I'll talk to you later. You have a fantastic Wednesday.